Hi.
That's where all of them's coming from.
As usual, going northeast, there's a spray bastard up there. It's bright on the screen here. The skies are lost. You can look at the sky right now on here even. It looks like gray almost. You know, it's on the screen, on here. Yeah. I can't see that little prick up there, this spray bastard.
It's because of something.
Yeah, well, but anyway, yeah, look over the X's. My wife was looking at this stuff earlier, and she said that they're already out here starting. It's about 8 a.m. right now. It's leap day, or February 29th, 2016. My Uncle Buddy's birthday. He passed away years ago at that Rocky Mountain fever poison shit from the radiation, is what I would say, from nuclear testing out in the western states, which is where he chose to live and end up contracting something and dying. But anyway, we don't have a sky anymore. When you look up, well, most of you don't look up. Most of you are busy looking down at the ground because, you know, your worth is so low. But you know what? Your mafia in D.C. has made you that way. It's not you come out of your mommy and all of a sudden you just have no self-worth. You educate yourself, or actually you don't educate yourself. You listen to the lies that they tell you in those public schools. That's why they say it's important to go to a public school. Every kid has got to go. You know why? Because they want to indoctrinate you with the bullshit. But look at all that white shit out there in the sky. Listen to all the people out there. Let's take a few moments just to listen. How many people are out there rioting? I mean, we're about 2 miles or 3 miles out of a city, but you can still hear if people were out there actually complaining. So let's give a listen if we can hear anybody that's out there complaining. I'm not hearing any sounds. I don't know. Maybe the people back at this other town is about 3 miles this other direction. Yeah, anybody want to get anybody, they know how to get you by just what they see on the video. They look at the shadows and whatnot. They pinpoint me in a heartbeat in about 30 seconds. Let's see. Listen, let's listen to all the rioting. Huh. I guess we just got a bunch of fucking stupid ass motherfucking people out there. They've been doing this for like 60, 70 years. Perfecting their formulas and whatnot. See, there's a spray bastard. You're not going to be able to see them. They have, like I say, with all the people coming into attention about this stuff, there are people that are fighting it. Not you idiots. You fuckheads just want to look at the videos and make fun of it. Or you complain about the fucking words on here, not the shit that's in the sky over there. Look at that. You breathe that fucking shit. I breathe it. They tell me, well, what are you going to do about it? Well, you know what? At least I'm trying to do something. I'm trying to vocalize it, trying to get it to other people. Someone who can do things more than I, a lot more than I, which would be a lot of people, might take this and, you know, it's got cussing on it, but you know what? Fuck it. If the words are what's bothering you and not the fact that they're fucking poisoning you and us, you know, I got plastic on my garden. It helps heat it up and it helps it to grow better. It doesn't really keep the contaminated rain. Every time it rains, you're getting herbicide, pesticides, and who fucking knows what. Look at the trees. Look at all the trees. All the trees are getting like this now. I'm not a, whatever they call it, a botanist or whatever the fuck that is that know about the plants, okay? But all the trees, I've got pecan trees on the property here. They got the same stuff on their bark. On all sides, it's not one side or the other, it's all sides. See, the trees cannot absorb all the chemicals constantly. You know, the aluminum, which is the primary one that everybody keeps quoting because there's barium, strontium, and a cocktail of other poisons in that powder that they spray up in the sky. And like I said, you guys are stupid because you're okay with that. It's poison. You fucking don't care because you're stupid because you go to public school and you believe the bullshit they tell you. Well, you know what? each person's got to make a decision for themselves. I'm trying to show you information that you can elaborate and go on with it. But you choose not to? Well, you're a fucking moron and you deserve to die. You do. I'm not threatening. I'm stating a fact. You deserve to die. There's another one. You can't, again, I don't know if it's coming out on here because it's so bright on this big, it's a big viewfinder in the back, which I like this camera for that reason. It looks, it's like a 35 millimeter. It's a, Cybershot. It's a Sony Cybershot. It's a pretty good camera. I like this a lot because I can see it, but I can't really see the little spray, the little spray bastards up there. They're getting ready to get almost intersect up there. Just a little trail behind them. See, they're at a higher atmosphere and they use different formulas. Okay. So when you see a little bit coming out behind, that's how it used to look years ago. You would see a little jet and it would end behind it. You know what? I'm not going to be out here because I always say that and I never get out here. If you come back out here in about an hour or 2 hours, you'll see a line basically. Just like that stuff there. It's just different formulas. Just different formulas. See all that white shit out there? There's no fucking clouds in that sky. There's another one that's got a little longer tail coming out behind them. I wish I could focus on that again, but I ain't going to do it. Anyway, you'll probably see it on screen. Right now I can't because it's so bright at the back of the screen here. It's just the light powdery blue looking almost what used to be sky, okay? 1974, I can remember being at a swimming pool, Cornell Square, in back of the garage in Chicago. Laying on the concrete on the towel, looking up at the nice, beautiful, dark blue royal sky. You see a plane going up there, and you didn't see nothing behind it. And I thought, well, suspended animation, I guess. Well, according to today, people that see that right now, if they've seen a plane with nothing behind it from the 70s or the 60s, you think, oh, that plane must be getting ready to fall down. There's nothing coming up back to push them forward. You know, that's the poison that they're spraying, you fucking idiots. That's fucking poison. And if you don't get that, you are a fucking stupid motherfucking moron. And I want my words to be very vulgar. Because, you know, you guys are stupid, period. Plain and simple. Yeah, I bet you're really concerned about it, right? Yeah. Yeah, shut the fuck up. Go watch a fucking ball game. You know what? Go to the movies and get entertained. Go jerk off in the bathroom for all I care. That's the shit that they're spraying over all of us. I've told John Tanner, and now I've told Stephen Fincher about this. They ain't gonna do a fucking thing. They don't give a flying fuck about it. You know? And their names are on here. You know, I don't give a shit. I'm not slandering them. I'm just saying. I've contacted both their offices about this before. And I, like I said, I've got cussing on my videos. Oh, my God. The words he's using. Don't worry about all that shit. Don't worry about that. The words he's using, though. My goodness. Oh, my goodness. You know, you fucking idiot motherfucking morons. They're killing you. They're killing me. I'm at least speaking out. You fuckers just sit there with your goddamn thumb up your ass. You know what? When you're done, suck on it for a while, okay? Stupid motherfuckers.